Mr. Johnny Caesar await here, and today we're gonna be playing Jailbreak. You guys probably thought I hated Jailbreak. I do hate Jailbreak, but this isn't gonna be a gameplay video. This is going to be a tutorial, as you've probably seen by the title. So I'm gonna do how to rob the train like this is gonna be the easiest way to rob the train, like, and you don't have to get the helicopter. First of all, I'm just gonna sewer escape because it's like the best escape. Just hope there aren't cops around. Alright, nobody's down. So we can be free. We can be free. Okay, why did I just say that? Oh shoot! I'm just gonna arrest log. Yeah, I'm not letting people get my money. Or any money. Alright, so that server had camping cops. As always. Except they never camp there. There's a cop right here. Oh. Should I do the sewer escape? Because I'm pretty sure there's gonna be some cops. I don't see any cops. Okay, that's good. I'm just gonna explode the wall this time. So, yeah. This time I'm just gonna explode the wall. Everybody just forgot about the explosion. Which actually makes it a perfect escape. Just hope there aren't any camping cops. Alright, there are. That's good. That's really good. But, yeah, there's the sewers. I mean, everybody pretty much knows about the sewers now, so. Stay low. I'm not gonna get that. So to avoid being seen by cops, if they're like really close to you, they probably will notice. But if you stay low and crouch, fall, they're probably not gonna notice. Which is a good thing, because you don't want camping cops to arrest you. And whenever a cop is about to arrest me, I just leave the game so that they won't get my balcony. So when the train comes, you have to equip your hang glider and just get onto the train and rob it. That's all. Unless a cop busts you. I don't know. So let's just wait for the train. Yeah. All right, guys, the train's here. So what you're gonna do is just get the hang glider. again, you just have to get another hang glider. Guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, click that like button down below and consider subscribing. And next video, I think I might start doing face cam again. Yay. But yeah, I did face cam a long time ago. Okay, I'm not gonna talk about that. I'm just gonna talk about that in the next video. But, see you guys in another video. Bye! I love you.